What's up, NEC fans? Hope you enjoyed your holiday break. It's a new year and the first Monday of 2019, so let's bring it in the right way with a new edition of the NEC in 90. We'll put a minute and a half on the clock and get things going. Happy NEC New Year! As men's basketball conference play tipped off last Thursday and through the first two games, Sacred Heart and Robert Morris are the only teams sitting atop the standings at 2-0. On the women's side, their first weekend of conference play wraps up tonight with five games, including the beginning of the NEC on TV package as Bryant hosts St. Francis Brooklyn for a 7 p.m. tip-off in Smithfield on ESPN3. Be sure to catch all of the games live for free and in high definition at necfrontrow.com. Speaking of Bryant University, the Bulldogs announced their new head football coach back on Friday, December 21st, as Chris Merritt was named the fourth head coach in program history. Merritt spent the past 18 years as the head coach at Christopher Columbus High School in Miami, Florida, where he led the Explorers to two state finals appearances, five regional championships, 14 district championships, and an overall record of 172 wins and 45 losses. And the preseason coaches polls for NEC Indoor Track and Field were released last Friday. On the women's side, LIU Brooklyn was voted to repeat as the NEC champion, receiving four first place votes. Over on the men's side, LIU Brooklyn won a split decision with Mount St. Mary's, each earning three first place votes. Defending champion CCSU was voted third. The NEC Championship meet will take place February 15th and 16th at the Ocean Breeze Athletic Complex. That's it for this week's edition of the NEC in 90. For necfrontrow.com, I'm Kyle Turner. We'll be back again next week.